Well, something as easy as going through the drive-thru with my wife, it becomes a thing. And I try to be nice, right? I try to be patient. I try to get on top of it. Hey, baby, be ready. Okay. One more car, it's going to be our turn. Know what you want. Oh, well, what do they have? What do they have? It's McDonald's. It's the same thing since we were four. Oh, it's our turn to order. She acts like she's never seen this menu. She has to lean over me. Do they have whole wheat buns? Whole wheat buns? We're about to eat trash. It's garbage. You can't take whole wheat buns and then pick stuff out of the garbage and then put buns around it and make it healthy. I don't say that because I love my wife. What comes out of my mouth is, do you have whole wheat buns? Look at that, baby. They have whole wheat buns. Oh, okay. I'll have nuggets. Oh, it's not her fault. She blames her sign. I'm a Virgo. I'm sorry. That's how Virgos are. Oh, even a nice restaurant. And we try. You know, we try to go on date nights. Even the nice restaurants becomes a thing. We get dressed up as soon as we sit down. You want to share a salad? Wouldn't it be nice if the two of us shared a salad? No. When have you ever seen me get off the couch, go to the kitchen, chop myself up a salad, and then give you half? I don't say that. That's in my head. What comes out of my mouth is, yes. She orders the salad that we're supposed to share. The waiter says ranch or blue cheese, and she looks at me like I have the answer. I picked the salad. I know not to answer. But then I think to myself, well, maybe today's my day. Maybe today I get to make a decision for us. You know what, buddy? We're going to do blue cheese. No, ranch. Something!